नमस्कार आज आम गोटे एमती टॉपिक उपर डिस्कशन करिबा जोटा समस्त जन को लाइफ रे केबे ना केबे ता उपर डिस्कशन करिया को पड़े ता उपर भाबिया को पड़े चिंता करिया को पड़े आ सेटा हैला करियर आम संगे आज अछंती मिस्टर पीके प्रमाणिक जहाँ करो 22 वर्ष एक्सपीरियंस अछि करियर कंसल्टेशन गाइडेंस इंटरव्यू टेक्निक्स उपर तांकर ऑर्गेनाइजेशन फास्ट ट्रैक स्टूडेंट्स आउ तांकर गार्डियन मानुकु यही सब विषय में बहुत वैल्यू प्रोवाइड करी आसची एवं सर बहुत सारा टेलीविजन इंटरव्यूज रे भी आसुचंती जो थरे कि से करियर कंसल्टेशन एंड गाइडेंस उपरे कथार्ता होचंती एवं तांकर ओडिसा रो बहुत मेजर पब्लिकेशंस मध्ये अछि जो थरे कि से कॉलम लिखुचंती
तो सर मोर नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन हला कि गोटे स्टूडेंट पाई हु आर अ स्टूडेंट्स एनिमीज
स्टूडेंट सक्सेस को ठीक अच्छी then you have limited time to use that because time bahut fast chale the miss kale apan aim to achieve kari paribo sometimes we blame like I saw a story mo kahuthi you have a tendency or students have a tendency to blame others not themselves sei jinsoda apan jodi niju ko review karibe introspect karibe sara dekhibe ki no my parents were right my teachers right it was all mistake which has affected what are the mistakes Like suppose you did not understand the value of time, you did not use time properly, you do not make your life routine. That these are things which will make you more disciplined, right? Similarly, distractions like wrong friends. Suppose the exam time has come, whereas you are going for camp, you are going for outstation, maybe you are going for films or something like that, or parties or so. These things, especially at this age. When parents stop you, you feel bad. नहीं मुझे आओ ची, वो तो क्या मुझे सागो डाकला मुझे नहीं. So they feel the parents have become hindered. They are controlling more on them. Their freedom is at stake. So they become revolution minded पड़े ऐसे. But बहुत तरह से माने revolt करेंगे और भी चाहते होंगे कि no parents बहुत control करते हैं. So they are not your enemies. They are your friends. They are well wishers. ସେତେବେଳେ ଆପଣ ହିଁ ନିଜକୁ ଆପଣ ଫିଲ୍ କରନ୍ତୁ ୟୁ ଆର୍ ଦ ଏନିମି ଅଫ୍ ୟୋର୍ସ ଆଇ ୱିଲ୍ ପ୍ରୁଭ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ସପୋଜ୍ ଆପଣ ଏକ୍ଜାମ୍ ଅଛି 3 ମାସ ପରେ କି 4 ମାସ ପରେ ବଟ୍ ଷ୍ଟିଲ୍ ୟୁ ଆର୍ ନଟ୍ କନ୍ସେଣ୍ଟ୍ରେଟିଂ ୟୋର୍ ଏକ୍ଜାମ୍ ଆପଣ ଭାବୁଛନ୍ତି କି ମୁଁ ତ ଜାଣେ ମୁଁ ପାଠ ପଢ଼ିଦେଲେ ମୋର କମ୍ପ୍ଲିଟ୍ ଇଟ୍ ମିନ୍ସ ୟୋର୍ ଓଭର୍ କନ୍ଫିଡେନ୍ସ ଟେକ୍ସ ୟୁ ଟୁ ଦ ବ୍ୟାଡ୍ କଣ୍ଡିସନ୍ ୱାଇ ବିକଜ୍ ଦ ଟାଇମ୍ ୱିଚ୍ ୟୁ ହ୍ୟାଡ୍ ଦ ଟାଇମ୍ ୱିଚ୍ ୟୁ ହ୍ୟାଭ୍ ପ୍ଲାନ୍ ଫର୍ ଷ୍ଟଡିଜ୍ ୟୁ ହାଭ୍ ନଟ୍ ଡନ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଆପଣ ଖାଲି ମାଇଣ୍ଡରେ ଆସିଲା ସମୟ ଅଛି ମୁଁ ଆଜି ନେଇ କାଲି କରିବି ଦିସ୍ ୱାନ୍ ୱାର୍ଡ କଲ୍ ପ୍ରୋକ୍ରାଷ୍ଟିନେସନ୍ ପ୍ରୋକ୍ରାଷ୍ଟିନେସନ୍ ଗୋଟେ ବହୁତ ମାନେ ଇଣ୍ଟରେଷ୍ଟିଂ ୱାର୍ଡ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ସୋଜ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ୟୁ ଆର୍ ଦ ଏନିମି ଅଫ୍ ୟୋର୍ସ ହାଉ ଯେଉଁ ଜିନିଷଟା ଆଜି କରିବା କଥା ସବୁ ମନ ଭିତରେ ଆସେ କାଲି କରିଦେବି ନ ଦିସ୍ କାଇଣ୍ଡ ଅଫ୍ କ୍ୟାଜୁଆଲ୍ ଆପ୍ରୋଚ୍ ଡିଲେଜ୍ ଦ ସକ୍ସେସ୍ ହାଉ ୱେନ୍ ୟୁ ହାଭ୍ ଗଟ୍ 90 days ଟୁ କମ୍ପ୍ଲିଟ୍ ୟୁର୍ କୋର୍ସ ରିଭାଇଜ୍ ଦ କୋର୍ସ You think that, okay, I'm going to study, class is going to be, I'm going to do it. But your confidence takes you to the place where your marks are going to be, your nervous age is going to be, you will suffer from stress and probably you will not do good. So procrastination, the delaying thing, like you just want to do it today, you should do it today, see that tendency should be over. Rather, you should do it today, you should do it today, you should do it today, That kind of tendency will help you. So your enemy is not anybody else. Your enemy is you own. Because by not using time properly, by getting involved in the wrong friends, using the mind-destructive gadgets like video games or mobile or certain kind of activities, going to film. So these things affect your time routine and quality time. Which leads to the poor marks in the crucial exam. Because plus two, okay, in the board exam, then even if you have good marks in 10th, then because campus time dropper, they keep it. The good companies, they take home all our academics record. So this, our 10th rep hollow quality, 12th rep the marks coming, it means you are losing many good companies who will not hire you. Then you will repent. So the body time they say 10th rep, and I could have secured first class career, probably I could have got such companies. So that is the thing which I said, your enemy is you know. When you select the friend, select wisely. Choose the person who will also give you motivation, who will drive you, who will force you to study more, who will also guide you in studying the right way. If you have got any query, such friends will help you to resolve your query, whatever is there. So remember this, you are the enemy of yours. By having such kind of tendency like procrastination, poor time management, and wrong friends, please avoid that.
Sir, ame kichhi samay purvaru ame memory power upare discussion karlu. To mu ta upare detail re janibaku chahunchi ki aajikali ro bahut student mane same complain karanti, parents mane kuhanti ki mone rahuni, patha mone rahuni. To memory power ta kemti badhi hobo?
See, memory power jitla apan kahu chanti kichhi magic nahi. Let me also say one thing, except some brilliant students, most of the students have got a similar kind of memory. But how you are going to use that and how you are going to improve that, that is absolutely like doing exercise and improving your body. For example, suppose there are person jemane exercise karike niji body ko fit karte hanti. Similarly, if you are doing some mental exercises, you can also improve your memory. How these exercises work? So just like brain register cell search, if you are not using those cells, it becomes deactive or it will not be active. So when I said about reading by speaking or with volume, this will help you to improve your memory. Normally, our own habit is kata dekhi kholdaba ki kon boi ta kholdaba scanning kon scanning kala kon hobo apan line to dekhi debe kichi points of all rahibo, but it does not go to the brain where it should be remaining for long period of time. Immediately maybe for 1 or 2 days it remains in your mind, but hatat recall kariya time re apan mon rahibo na. A problem kon hoye apan auchanti ki mon memory achi mon mone rakhichi. But when you go for exam or test or something like that, you sleep those things. So better it is, use the memory power. How you will use? By reading loudly and making note of that and hooking it. Hooking with certain kind of issues, certain kind of things which will help you to remembering in those things. Another point which I like to say about it, when you always try to recall in the past, going back, suppose you forget certain numbers, mobile number or anything or some equation, don't just immediately rush to the book or mobile to go through. Just wait for a moment and try to recover it from your mind. What will happen? It will stress you, but at the same time, after putting some kind of effort, you will say, this is the number or this is the thing. So by this, this is kind of exercise. So more you put stress on that, more your memory power improves. Similarly, in the past, earlier, everything we had to read it and go for it. Today, everything is available on our palm in the form of smartphone. Kisi darkar padla, phat kar check karna, Google dekhe dena, yahi wala. But not like that. You try to recall what you have studied in the past. Similarly, exam pattern, aajkal exam pattern, that is also responsible for poor memory. Kaun bolchi shortcuts etthe sab coaching class re ki tuition teacher ki school re ki college re diya jaye, so people depend largely on that. Same an objective question dekhle tick mariya rachi ki kati rachi se tick mar dele, there is hardly any use of brain. Bahut sare case kare ki kar bolchi and they feel that I have passed, so it means fine, but it will only help you in maybe securing some marks, but in real terms it will not. So better it is when you go for subjective and intensive studies. Intensive study, unlike objective studies, where you go for serious studies, make a note of that, practice on that, it goes deep into your brain and then recall power of a fast hour, better hour and long run, a lifelong run. So I suggest, please don't feel there is a magic. Of course, there are some medicines which we talk in Ayurvedic, Brahmani, this will help you to improve your memory. Yes, it could be. I don't know much about it, but doctors go to the Ayurvedic doctor go to the Brahmani is there, which helps you have active brain cells. Right. Overall, it depends what is your practice level. Like physical body, when you go for gym and make your body toned, similarly, jadi aapko memory ko strong karna chahte ho jaldi, what I said you in the beginning, tabe patta padiyo, jore padiyo, note karibe, dictionary rakhibe, tamane dekhibe, puri recall karibe, then without seeing the books, you will repeat it, as if that you are talking to somebody. By doing this practice, your memory becomes strong, and then at the time when you need it, it will be immediately flashing on your mind. Same way, other exercise which I said, you have to keep brain ko stress with you. Stretch karo. Don't just go and start collecting information from other sources. Rather, depend on your information. Sitra po dekhiwe, je tikke pore, jo jinsona mano ko asun dala, by connecting such things, date ho, month ho, season ho, weather ho, tako hatta tako dekhiwe, you are able to recollect this. You must have experience, right?
Yes.
Okay. So that's how one can improve own memory power.
Then I think jethi ki amaro parents or student manankaro queries thai about career and how to have a successful career. Ame asha karuchu ki ame sabu queries e video re address karichu. Maothre Mr. PK Pramanik ko thank you kariyaku chahibi ki se tankaro precious and valuable time dele, tankaro ette important au ette valuable advice dele amaku. Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you, Arna ji, and also I'd like to take this opportunity. The students mane dekhichanti jodi kichi ta valuable point thibo, I'll suggest them please taku apan practice ranantu. As mun jatan ji lagu kahile, there's nothing called shortcut for success. At the same time, OKCL ko bahut dhanyabad dauchi je mote kichi chance dele ite bada sankhya re student man sabhi interact kariyaku mo je experience achi. जो कैरियर काउंसलिंग जो अच्छी इज एक्सपीरियंस बोधे पिला मान को कि पेरेंट्स मान को टिके सपोर्ट करिवो किंतु सक्सेस रो जेंते मु कहले इट ऑल डिपेंड्स ऑन योर एफर्ट कंसंट्रेशन करो तो देखो आप भीतर केते एकलव्य थिबे किछि दरकार नै अर्जुन और भीम बढ़िया द्रोणाचार्य आप जदि एकलव्य बढ़िया भी करिवे तब विदाउट एनी सपोर्ट यू कैन बी सक्सेसफुल माने आप दिन पीटी उषा हो तो जितने आप नाम हो सक्सेसफुल पीपल they have used their own resources. Even if you want to become a big eminent person like Jack Ma, owner of one of the leading e-commerce companies like Alibaba, he says there is nothing called shortcut. You have to work hard. Honesty, sincerity and hard work are not substitute. So, pilaone, apan jodi satya chahu chanti career gadhiyabo. It is all on your hands. Luck favor kare only those who work hard. Apna bahut sare blame karibe luck ko, kintu apna manibe ki luck favors only the brave hearts, right? So if you are good, effort kar chanti, nijo defects ko no bachige. Bahut sare ko physical limitation hi jaye, paisa ra bahut hai. These are the shortcomings. Yes, but there are people, those who succeed despite all this. My own example. कथा सरिया पूर्व कह दिए ईरा सिंगल 2014 सिविल सर्विसेज टॉप कॉल फीमेल ईयरे सी वाज रिजेक्टेड 2-3 टाइम्स सी वाज वेरी अपसेट सी फाइट कॉल केस कॉल एंड अगेंस्ट ऑल दीज डिसेबिलिटीज एंड लिमिटेशन यूपीएससी वाज फोर्स टू गिव हर सिविल सर्विसेज चांस में आईएसएल सो लेट्स लर्न फ्रॉम सच काइंड ऑफ पीपल देयर आर मेनी दोज हु हैव प्रूव्ड द वर्ल्ड रॉन्ग Success kichi, as I said, kichi mantra kisi senti nahi, only hard work that will help you. Thank you, Arna ji, and thank you once again, OKCL, for giving this opportunity. Have a good career. God bless you.
Thank you, sir.